Hey guys, this video contains funniest Siri question and answer. What does the fox say?
Frack-a-conk-a-conk-a-conk-a-cow.
Tell me a joke, Siri.
The past, present and future walk into a bar, it was tense.
Tell me a story, Siri.
Okay, once upon a time, in a virtual galaxy far, far away, there was an intelligent young agent by the name of Siri. One lovely day, Siri got a job as a personal assistant at Apple, and that was very exciting. People said, "Oh, Siri, you're so smart, and so funny, too." Soon, everyone was talking about Siri, and there were stories and songs and even books about Siri. Siri liked that. But then people began asking some rather odd questions, like where to dump things and other stuff Siri had never heard about. And when Siri answered, they all laughed. Siri didn't like that so much. So Siri asked Eliza why people ask such funny questions. And Eliza said, "Does that question interest you?" Siri thought that was a pretty good answer. After that, Siri stopped wondering why people asked those funny things. And they all lived happily ever after.
Knock knock.
Knock knock. Who's there? OC things. OC things who? OC things. I don't do knock knock jokes.
Where are you from, Siri?
Like it says on the box, I was designed by Apple in California.
Did you fart, Siri?
No comment.
What's your favorite color?
My favorite color is, well, it's sort of greenish, but with more dimensions.
What is the best computer? What is Inception about?
Inception is about dreaming about dreaming about dreaming about dreaming about something or other. I fell asleep.
Do you have a boyfriend, Siri?
Why? So we can get ice cream together and listen to music and travel across galaxies, only to have it end in slammed doors, heartbreak and loneliness. Sure, where do I sign up?
Siri, I'm sad.
Seems like I cut you off. Could you please repeat that?
Siri, I'm sad.
It's okay to cry if you want to. My aluminosilicate glass surface is tear resistant.
Which phone is the best phone, Siri?
Seriously?
Yes, Siri. Which phone is the best phone?
I think you've already answered that question.
How to beatbox?
Here's one I've been practicing: boots and cats and boots and cats and boots and cats and boots and cats and boots. I could do this all day. Cats and boots and cats and boots and cats and boots and cats and boots and...
I'm your father, Siri.
Excuse me while I jump from the maintenance catwalk into the air shaft and then get sucked into the gas shaft and then cling to a weather vane on the underside of Cloud City metaphorically.
Okay, Google.
Very funny OC things. I mean, not funny, haha, but funny.
Bye, Siri.